Hey guys on YouTube, it's me, NeoGameSpark, Kimon2, and it's time for vlog number 9. Today in this vlog, I haven't made a vlog in a while. Last time I made it was like about a week ago, and that's kind of too long for me. Because I want to limit the time I don't upload vlogs to be at least 3 days at the most. But, you know, things happen. I have school to think about, and you know, other stuff. A lot of people were concerned about Naruto being canceled on Cartoon Network. Well, it's not canceled, it's just on a hiatus. Like, if any of you don't know what a hiatus is, it's like, I think I'm coming down with like a cold or something. A hiatus is when a show just like stops mid-series and doesn't upload episodes for like a long time. But the show is considered still in like rotation period. So like, let's take it like, you're watching Naruto, they put like, let's say 50 episodes, they wait a few months and then they put another 50. The reason why Naruto's on hiatus, I think, is because they've been getting a lot of low ratings, Cartoon Network. So like, they can't license any other shows to put on. And basically, Naruto's been in fillers for more than a year, so it's kind of hard to bring the viewers back in. Then it's still in fillers. I mean, what the hell? We don't need more fillers. Like, you have, like, the where the manga is now, the anime is just so far behind. Oh, man, the manga is getting really freaking good. Like, Naruto, I haven't read the latest manga. Like, I think I read last week's, but Naruto, he went 8 tails, and then the 4th Hokage was there. And he called Naruto his son, and I was like, wow. You know what the funny part is? Most of the people who were believed to be dead, they're just alive again. Like, Hinata, she just has a wound. I don't know about Kakashi and all these other people, but imagine, like, they're all not dead. It's so funny. Shippuden, I don't know when. It's coming out soon, because the game's coming out next week, I believe. So the anime's gonna premiere soon. Oh man, a funny thing happened, in school. We're doing World War II, we have global history, we just finished World War II today, and I was like, whenever they asked questions, I was just like answering like most of them, and she was like, oh my god, how do you know all this stuff? And I'm like, I don't know. And then it's like, I told my teacher, yeah, I was playing a lot of Call of Duty, and so that's why I know most of this stuff. And then everyone starts, you know, like, haha, laughing, like, you know, because they're like, oh, he's kidding. But if you play Call of Duty, it has historical reference. They don't go into detail, but it does have, like, some historic stuff, like the Battle of Stalingrad, Silo, Semper Fi, the Reichstag, stuff like that. I mean, like, you can't expect to, like, pass the class just by playing the game. I mean, like, if I were to take a test on World War II, I'd probably ace it with, like, an A. What else is there to talk about? Pokemon Platinum coming out, I don't know. I think it came out already, or it's coming out this next week or this Sunday. I don't know. I don't really care. I don't even think I'm gonna get the game, because I'm just, you know, bored of Pokemon stuff. Like, I don't think they're gonna release another Pokemon game, like, on the DS after this one, because if they release another Pokemon game, it's probably going to be on a new Nintendo console, which they're probably not going to release for maybe another 1 or 2 years. There were plans of remaking Gold and Silver onto the DS, but they remade Red and Green, or Red and Blue. I don't know if that's true, and yeah. Also, off the topic, can you guys, like, stop having these, like, conversations and battles on my the comments page of my videos? Like, you're having these like 3-page conversations, like some people fighting about stupid things. Just stop doing that, because it's getting weird, because I'm looking through my comments seeing if I have questions to answer, and then like these idiots who are just saying, oh no, blah blah blah, this voice is better, blah 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 blah, these, and then just goes into like a 3-page talk just between like two people. It's really annoying. I really, really need to make more videos rather than just vlogs and stuff. I mean, I like making them, but I just need to, like, you know, make more stuff instead of just vlogging. I've been receiving, some people want me to remake my homebrew videos, some people want me to do game specials, like the Classroom Revolution 2 specials. Some people want reviews of games and stuff, so I might do that. Like, tell me if you want a review of an Xbox 360 game, and I'll get that to you as soon as possible. Yeah. Like, most of the main Xbox 360 games that are out, I have a strong feeling that they're probably going to make a Gex of Ninja Tyson EX4. Sometime, I know it's coming out, they're going to make it probably later this year. Like, November it's coming out, but they're probably going to announce it. Well, they didn't announce EX4 until, like, August of 2000, whatever. Like, no, I mean, like, well, you know what I mean. They announce a new Naughty game, like, 3 or 4 months before it comes out. Like, if they make a Revolution 3, God forbid, it's probably, they're going to announce it in June or May or something. So, some people might look forward to that, but I don't really care anymore since I barely play Wii anymore. I'm not into the Naruto games that much anymore. So I'm kind of steering away from it. It's not because of the manga and the plot's getting boring. It's just that Naruto's not really an addictive game to get into. I mean, it has its good things, but you'll get bored of it in a while. I need your honest feedback on this, guys. I'm thinking about making a separate channel. Well, maybe two separate channels. I'm going to make one channel for my Naruto Uncut Box Set Curses because people have been saying, hey, where's all the other ones? Did you get box sets 12, 13, whatever? And I don't want to upload them on this account because, I don't know, TV Tokyo, you know how they just go around deleting anything that has to do with Naruto. So I might make another account for my Uncut Box Set videos. So I need your honest feedback on that. And I'm also thinking about making another account for Xbox 360, like helping people get achievements and showing them tips and tricks, stuff like that. You know, show some Xbox Live, you know, Nazi Zombies battles between me and my few friends on Xbox Live, like, that are on YouTube. So here's the end of vlog number 9, you guys. Getting close to the 1-0 for vlogs. So, yeah, subscribe to me, tell people about me, stuff. You guys can look forward to more stuff. You know I don't let you guys down on things. So, Q12 guys, signing off from vlog 9. See ya.